Midlands Gives will wrap up at the top of the hour. It's the ninth time that the organization has come together now to raise money for local nonprofits in all Midlands counties. As of right now, more than $3.2 million has been raised in donations, and that will go to organizations, the nonprofit organizations in need. Leaders say funds received by Midlands Gives help fight problems impacting our community like food insecurity. If you're wanting to donate, there is still time to do so.
The needs have almost tripled over the last couple of years as far as folks needing food, access to food. Food insecurity has become a real problem in our food debt.
Being able to purchase more fresh fruits and vegetables is a need that we have. We have folks that are giving us things, but to have those fresh fruits and vegetables is not like a canned good. And so we need to have that that we can purchase and get out right away.
Again, at this hour, some 18,700 plus donations have been made, totaling over $3.2 million. You have until midnight to give. You can check out all the organizations you can help right now by going to our website tonight. That's WLTX.com.